You could say it's a date.
No, that's a boat.
A cause to celebrate.
A thing that keeps us afloat.
I've just always felt so close to you.
You live next door, so I suppose that's true.
In Japan, they call it koi.
Isn't that a type of fish?
Italians say amore.
That's a type of eel.
Lizzie, will you marry me?
Power of me.
No.
Holy moly,
no.
I actually shouted.
Committed to being the
boogeyman. Oh, hello.
Hello, welcome.